Elvis car review. I hope that every single one of you is having a beautiful day. In today's video, we are going to talk about the best exhaust system for your S550 Mustang, your 2015 to 2017 Mustang EcoBoost. So if you are in the market for an exhaust, aftermarket exhaust, there are plenty of brands that offer different type of exhaust, louder one, growly one, some with a deeper tone and stuff like that. They are the choices are countless. But the reason why I designated the exhaust that I currently have as the best is because not only it meets the requirements that I want, it also is the best value for the money. I give an example, a Borla S-Type, for example, or Borla Attack. It's a great exhaust. It sounds super loud, but I'm not a big fan of loud sounding exhaust, just because the car can sound as loud as it can, but if it's not as fast as it sounds, it's pointless. You see a lot of people with Hondas and stuff like that, and they have super loud exhaust, but when they accelerate, it takes them like 16 seconds to get to the next block or to the next street or something like that. That's just annoying. So I didn't want to get something super loud, and also the Borla is quite expensive. It's like $1,200 or $1,100 or something like that. So the Borla wasn't mine. So I was looking for something. I know I have an EcoBoost, and there is no way in hell I will be able to get to reproduce a sound of a V8. I needed something that sound close to a V8, but without being intrusive and without fooling anyone. And again, the reason why I picked this exhaust is because it makes sense financially. This exhaust is sub $1,000, sounds great, has a nice deep tone. It's not too intrusive, and it doesn't really sound that loud, but when you step on it, you really feel the noise of the exhaust. And that's basically what I was looking for, and that's what I ended up getting. So the best exhaust system for your S550 Mustang EcoBoost is the MBRP race exhaust, cat back exhaust.